This quest to put together two of 20th century's most important physics outputs, which is general relativity and quantum mechanics, and make them work together, that's the quest for something we call quantum gravity.
These two theories of physics are incompatible with each other, so something has to give.
But both theories are correct at some level. So the question is, can you patch those together? The answer seems to be yes, and we've only figured this out in the last 20, 30 years, but the answer seems to be yes. It's called string theory.
And it sort of makes you wonder, why is something called string theory have anything to do with gravity and quantum mechanics? And it's actually a really simple idea. It was back in the 60s, people were trying to understand tiny subatomic particles, and they noticed that if you took two of these particles and stretched them, they didn't separate. Rather, they created two new particles in between them.